Students, today we will do counting 301 to 400. Now you will speak with me. 301, 302, 303, 304, 305, 306, 307, 308, 309, and what comes after 309? 310. Next number is 311, 312, 313, 314, 315, 316, 317, 318, 319. What comes after 319? 320. 321, 322, 323, 324, 325, 326, 327, 328, 329. What comes after 329? 330. 331, 332, 333, 334, 335, 336, 337, 338, 339. What comes after 340? 341, 342, 343, 344, 345, 346, 347, 348, 349. What comes after 349? 350. 351, 352, 353, 354, 355, 356, 357, 358, 359. What comes after? 360. 361, 362, 363, 364, 365, 366, 367, 368, 369. Next number is 370. 371, 372, 373, 374, 375, 376, 377, 378, 379. What comes after 379? 380. 381, 382, 383, 384, 385, 386, 387, 388, 389. What comes after 389? 390. 391, 392, 393, 394, 395, 396, 397, 398, 399. Then what comes after 399? 400. Now you will do this counting in your notebook. Thank you.